Well, Des Moines police are releasing new information on a body found last week near Chautauqua Parkway. The victim has been identified as 58-year-old LaShayla Patterson. An autopsy is finished, but investigators have not released a possible cause of death. Police say based on evidence at the scene, there are no obvious signs of a crime leading to Patterson's death. Patterson's body was found wrapped in a blanket with duct tape.